I used my CIA connections to borrow five of the most ruthless serial killers on the eastern seaboard. When Francine sees I saved our haunted house, she's gonna be totally back on board. And then maybe tonight I'll introduce her to The Thickness! The Thickness! The Thickness!
How dare you quote Ghostbusters to me? I wrote a movie called Rump Busters and threw it at a guy on the bus who looked like Harold Ramis. 2 weeks later, Ghostbusters came out. Coincidence? Absolutely.